How many of y'all that love make some noise? See that love there. It's beautiful love. You can see it, you know? See that love there. You know what I'm saying? It's beautiful love. You can see it. She said she was in love too? it's a stage, actually. It's a stage in between like and lust and love. You know, so I'm kind of getting there with this girl. I'm in between almost, not dead yet. Coming towards it though. So I wrote this poem called Falling in Like with Her. With her. I said, I think I'm falling in like with her. See, I don't just throw that word love around loosely. The majority who do is after your booty and not your beauty. And I'm talking about the beauty residing inside of you. Impossible to get tired of you. I see myself in your reflection. See, your facial expression is suggesting that you might be falling in love with me. If we get any closer than this, then the next step could mean that you're the wife for me. But we can take our time, see there's levels to this relationship before holy matrimony. I've never had a wife, a best friend, a significant other, a lover, and a homie wrapped up in one. I say I think I might be falling in love with her. Never seen a combination quite as nice as her. I'm thinking about you before I say my prayers in the morning. Then you're stuck in my head ever since. So in a sense, I pray for you every morning, which makes me believe that I've fallen deeply in love. Yeah. Pussy. Throw that pussy out there.